Anny, other than stress, how does meditation help you with your overall well-being?
It just brings my entire body in balance. It helps me to manage stress.
Sure.
Just increase the self-awareness. Mm-hmm. Like I told you before, just be aware of what is going on in my life, why things are affecting me and why I'm letting things affect me. Reduce negativity.
Sure.
So as you focus on your positive, the positive in your life, you instantly change. Mm-hmm. And it builds patience and tolerance. Sure. With others driving.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I was going to have a little bit of hard time with that, you know. But
we,
you know,
all do.
In addition to the psychological benefits, you know, can meditation help with managing pain? I know we talked a little bit about that before. Do you mind taking us through that again, just in case anybody missed it?
Imagine you're in pain, and just by taking deep breaths, mm-hmm. you just asking your mind to go to another place, to focus on another thing. So you learn how to manage your pain. It won't go away, but you learn how to manage your pain and how to handle things differently. If you focus more on your pain and your negativity, that goes up. Meditation just brings your heart rate down.
Yeah.
And yeah.